The song is The Ballad of Mr. Jim by Sidney Westan. In and out of trouble quite a few times. He rode a Harley and carried a 45. Lots of people thought he was rough and mean. He sure was, he needed to be. His name was Mr. Jim. His parents were lost in a failed attempt to withdraw money that didn't belong to them. So his Grandma Tess raised him since he was young. She's a firm believer in faith and love. She was a savior to Mr. Jim. Now Grandma Tess, she always called him James. For some odd reason, Jim hated that name. Then one day, Tess quietly passed away. In her will, she left James everything. It was a sad, sad day for Mr. Jim. After the funeral, he went to her house. He would take Jim time to sort things out. He found a wooden box under her bed, full of old letters from her old friends. You better sit down and read them all, Mr. Jim. Ones on top were from the recent past. Some of them envelopes were filled with cash. And there were even letters from his mom and his dad. But one on the bottom, it went way, way back. I mean way, way. Paper was yellow, creased and torn. Must have been read a million times before. A stained envelope with no stamp or address. The letter opened up the dearest Tess. I've been in trouble most of my life. An outlaw to some, rough and mean at times. But that one night spent by your side, I will remember till the day I die. You are the angel always in my dream. And it was signed, Forever Love, Tessa James. Yeah, it was signed, Forever Love, Tessa James. Burned that letter. Tessa's secret was safe. He scattered the ashes across her grave. Her mysterious love finally laid to rest. But Jim never forgot them words he read. I've been in trouble most of my life. An outlaw to some, rough and mean at times. That one night I spent by your side, I will remember till the day I die. You are the angel always in my dream. It was signed, Forever Love, Jesse James. It was signed, Forever Love, Jesse James.
Jim tells me it was signed in blood by Mr. James. Yeah, the letter was signed in blood by Mr. James.
Ballad of Mr. James.